What's going on, guys? This is me, Mehdi Shakil here, and you are watching my YouTube channel, SSTec Tutorial. So guys, today in this video, I'm going to show you that how you can convert any web page or any web service into an installable Windows app on your Windows 10 computer. There are lots of famous services like Google Maps, Gmail, and lots of other services which doesn't have installable software for Windows 10. But guys, after watching this video, you can make any web service and convert it into an installable Windows app for your Windows 10 computer. So guys, without talking too much, let's get started. I am not an Windows fan. I like Linux more than Windows. But guys, nowadays Windows 10 update coming up with so many cool features. And those features attract me a lot. One of them is convert any web app or website into a Windows 10 desktop app. Now in new Windows 10, with the help of new Microsoft Edge browser, you can convert any web page or any web service into a desktop app. Google has so many products and services like Google Search, Gmail, YouTube, Map, and many more. But guys, they don't release dedicated desktop app for Windows for those services. But now, with the help of new Edge browser, you can do it by yourself. Let me show you. First, make sure you have updated Windows 10 and updated Windows Edge browser. Now open up your Edge browser and search for any web service or any website. I am using Google search. Now let's say I want to make an app for Google search. So what will I do? I will click on this three dot. Go to app, and from here I will just click on install this site as an app. And now here you need to type a name for your app. Let's keep it Google and OK. And you will see a dedicated web app for Google are installed on your PC. Now you can use Google service as a desktop app. You can minimize this window and more. It feels like you had installed a dedicated app for it. Now from here, you can use any Google service in Windows 10 desktop app mode. You can open Gmail, Google Map or other. Like this, you can convert any website into a desktop app. Now let's say I want to make a fourth news app for my Windows 10. So what I can do, I'll visit the Forbes News website. Then as like before, I'll install it as an app. And now you can see Forbes News website from a desktop app. So guys, that's all for today. I hope you like this video. If you really like this video and enjoy this video, then please give it a big thumbs up and share this video with your friend. And if you are new on my channel, then please do subscribe my YouTube channel and don't forget to press the bell icon to get all the latest upcoming video tutorial notification. I'm Mehdi Shakil, you are watching SSTec Tutorial, and I'm signing out.